If what the professor has given me is accurate, it is possible to repair the damage. But it must be perfectly timed to coincide with another time distortion episode.
Can we predict the timing?
I believe so, sir.
We have to. If we don't seal that hole, this other dimension he's opened will rip into the fabric of the galaxy. Reality as we perceive it will not be the same. Lieutenant Worf.
Yes, sir.
I want those codes that Mannheim gave Mr. Data rechecked and then checked again.
No one is beaming down to Vandor and... God, what is the name of that?
Vandor.
I'm sorry for intruding. I was told I'd find you here.
You're not intruding. We're just finished.